With Indonesian warships closing in on East Timor.
That the planned attack would go ahead and
Rakyat Timur Timur telah menolak usulan otonomi khusus.